Sanibingelele emakhaya, sinibingelela kuphi nakuphi lani khona ngendawo ngendawo. Sinibingelela umdudzi wamkhwanazi esivela kwenhlangano yethu leleni. Namhlanje ke umhla ka 3 September 2024. Olesibili osoko siyafika nesiphuma ngalo khozi engathi senze uhlelo zweni sakhile. Sinesivakashi ke la ka 2 leni siphuma le kwandonga ziyaduma kwanyama iphili kuphela amazinyo endoda. Egoli. Usisike ufika nje manje kuseni ugibela izolo ebusuku njengoba nami kusa nje usase ngapha eThekwini simhlangabezile lapha eThekwini stage kukhona kusisazokubeka la kathuleleni okuwukuthi nabo banekhalo ngakho bafisa ukusizwa ngabo nokuthi babeke udaba lwabo sasichazeleke sikhuluma naye ukuthi hey sisama ukude egoli kuthina nje amacost ukuze egoli ofishike ngeke sikwazi mhlawumbe kwa-afford nawe futhi mhlawumbe kuzoba nzima ukuthi ungakhuphula thina sonke size egoli okungcono wena ukuthi kwehle wena mhlawumbe sikwazi ukuthi sizoba nawe ukuze uzokhuluma-ke la ukuthi ukhala ngani ufikile-ke ngempela usesinangokhona uzozisho ukuthi ubani usuka kephi nendawo nokuthi ukhala ngani siyakubingelela ma
yebo
ninjani sesa
siyaphila
siyaphila egambani
igama ngoubhedi viokazi mhwetyana
kephi ma
Eastern Cape ngokokuhlala ngihlala egoli
phini Eastern Cape
Eastern Cape Shelly kwakhiba
okay
yebo
oh segoli
ngisegoli ngokokuhlala
kephi negoli
eRosettenville
yho angikwazi nawuthatha ngiyabuza nje impela ngathi kephi negoli athi ngiyalazi igoli igoli angilazi
eRosettenville
sisikade ukhala indaba kwathuleni lokusixhumana ngocingo
yebo
kwenze njani ukhala ngani
ngize lana kwabathuleleni ngizocela usizo ngento eyenzeka kokulahleka kwasisi wami ngo-2002 xa nginokuyibeka into yakhona usisi wami wayegula esemakhaya e-Eastern Cape so ngase ngicela ubhuti wami ukuthi makamlande ekhaya ngoba bekegula beke ngaboni emehlweni ngase ngicela ubhuti wami ukuthi ibhuti ngicela ulanda usisi wami ekhaya ukwenzela ukuthi azothola usizo sizomsa kwi-specialist samehlo ubhuti-ke nyani wamlanda kusizo weza naye la egoli samthatha sahamba naye saya e-St John's esibhedleleni samehlo safike samcheckisa amehlo xa simcheckisa amehlo udoktar wathi simgcine kakhulu iikonsi zakhe zidamejekile angeke asakhona ukubona so ngase ngithi mina kudoktar asizide bekemgcinile usisi wami uphume esibhedlele apho bekekhona khona empilisweni sekengasaboni ukusuka ekhaya uhambe ebona xa kefika esibhedlele kwathiwa udumbe amehlo xa kedumbe amehlo kwathiwa uzothathwa asiwe ndazo eMonti for i-operation
Tanzania
ndazo eMtanzania ndisasikhumbule nje sisibhedlele kodwa xa esuke empilisweni kunesisibhedlele abatransferelwa kuso ukuthi ayokwenze like i-operation wahlala esibhedlele azange ade ahanjiswe bamdischarge bamsa emakhaya ekhaya usuke ebona amehlo uye waba blind esesibhedlele njengoba ke ngoku ngizocela ubhuti ukuthi makamenyuse amlethe la simse egoli e-St John's so ndatsho ke kudoktar ke ndathi mina usisi wami usuke ekhaya ebona ube blind esibhedlele sisi sibhedlele simbuyise e-blind kunazange simgcine usuke ekhaya ebona hayi ke sihambe ke siye e-Rosettenville naye kuhlaleke angadli iintsuku ezintathu semina ngithi njengoba engadli njena ngoku animazi bandiza umthini ungcono ndibize i-ambulensi ngoba xa ndimbuza wayekhala ngele nto ngama-cramps apha esiswini ethi kubuhlungu la esiswini ndayibiza iambulensi yafika i-ambulance yakhona yayiqhamuka eTarpantine Fire Station. So bafika behamba bebabili. Mabefika ngabachazela ke ngathi mina usisi wami ucomplaina lento ukuthi kubuhlungu la lento esiswini and akasadli for 3 days akaboni emehlweni. Bathi ke bona ke okay sizamthatha simsa ebhara esibhedlele. Na oh, okay so ke ngoku siyathini siyami escorta na bathi bona no akukho sidingo sokuthi ngami escorta. Apho simsa khona simsebhara.
Okay.
Babhala ke encwadini bacela i-ID ngabanikeza i-ID. I-ID leyo bahamba nayo. Bahamba ke bayebhara. Kunomntana akasisi wami uzolile mina ndandisebenza ngelo xesha egarage. Yathi Zolile ngicela ukuthi uye esibhedlele ngoku kusesekuseni kwilanga elilandelayo. Cela uye esibhedlele ngoku kusesekuseni ngoba sazi ukuthi ebhara kungenwa xeshana. Ukwenzela ukuthi uba kungenwa nge-afternoon uzawubuyela ke. Nyana ahambe ekuseni ngabo 12 abuye. Xa ke buya athi hayi mamncane esibhedlele kuthiwa kungenwa ngabo 2. Ngithi ke mna ke okay ke uzawubuyela ke. Nyani abuyele. Make ebuyele esibhedlele afike esibhedlele nyani ke athi ukuthi uzojonga usisi wami uJoseline Avangile Mgogodlana. Ake fika phana kuthi hayi akaveli esistimini kuthiwa isistimu yamkhahlela. Abuye kuZolile athi hayi mamncane ngisuke ebhara isistimu kuthiwa iyamkhahlela umomkhulu akekho phayana. Hayi bo Zolile kanjani? Eh hayi kanjalo mamncane. Sengithatha ifone ke ngifone sasinama public phone apho ngangisebenza khona. Ngifonela ema-ambulance. Ngithole yena ubhudulo wayefikile ezomthatha uMasuku. KwakunguMasuku ngoGoodman Masuku. Umlungu lo babehambe naye nguJock Lombard babebabini.
Nabe-ambulance.
Laba be-ambulance.
Okay.
Sengise ngiyafona ke ngiyambuza ke mina Masuku usisi wami ukuthi akafikanga esibhedlele kanti nimenze njani na. Athi Masuku hayi thina simshiye esibhedlele. Ngithi mina nimshiye kubani esibhedlele? Ubani igama lomuntu enimshiye kuye? Athi ke naka igama ngeke ngilazi kodwa umuntu loyo engakhona uku-identify ukumkhomba. Okay, saya kuyiSowetan noba ke ama-date ngangeke ngisakhumbula kade kwakukudala. Saya kuyiSowetan. Sifika kuyiSowetan sabachazela ukuthi usisi wami uthathwe yi-ambulance so akatholakali esibhedlele. ISowetan bahamba baya eBhara. Babefika eBhara bafika bakhuluma nabo baqongelela sonke lesa staff esasebenza ngelelo langa lelo nge-31st. Babiza nabo bama-ambulance baya kwathiwa kuMasuku. Masuku identify umuntu lono umshiye kuye wathi yena cha akasamkhumbuli umuntu loyo kodwa wayethe yena angakhona ukumkhomba umuntu into akangalazi igama. And kwi print out le ababe nayo pha kubo le esasiyithole head office yabo ba yayibhale ukuthi basuke like ukusuka eRosettenville ukuye eBhara emergency 20 minutes kodwa bona isikhathi lesi sasikhombisa kwi print out is like close to i hour abalithatha. So mabebuza ukuthi ke babe kwenze kanjani ukuthi bathatha isikhathi singaka from Rosettenville ukuye eBhara. Basebethi ke bona ke balibele ureporter. So mina ngiunderstand ukuthi ungathi usemsebenzini ulibale ukureporter. Uma uphuma endlini uphuma usiye emsebenzini uye emsebenzini. So ke ngoxa songasawenzi umsebenzi wakho ke ngokube njalo. Hayi qhubeke ke saya angizakukhumbula ukuthi sayaqala kodwa emotional rebara sayobheka Sithi mhlawumbe kanye ngathola ukuthi mhlawumbe kanye usemosha rebara. Sahamba sayocheka emosha rebara sangamthola. Masibuza lapha bathi ha umuntu noba ngabe akaziwa uya registwa ukuthi akaziwa mara before engcwatshwa bayathatha ama fingerprints ukwenzela ukuthi kwazi ukuthi ubani.
Yeah.
Sangathola lutho ebhara. So sahlela sayebhara. Sicabanga ukuthi mhlawumbe kunokwenzeka ukuthi kungaba ukhona ebhara mhlawumbe ubhaliswe ngegama elirong. Samba naye ubhuti wami uSisibhela nguye uZolile. Siya ebhara. Asifike ebhara singene wonke ama female ward wasebhara. Sihamba sijonga like ubuso ngobuso.
Mhm.
Ukuthi mhlambi sine latemba lokuthi mhlaba ngabakho. Bayena. Sama sibachila abanye abantu balele bayena. Sama sibachila sibachila. Sathola ukuthi vele ay akekho. Akatholakali. Hayi angambide ke ngokusengihamba ngiyobheka la ke kwa Selby hospital la kufitshane noma Johannesburg hospital angathola lutho. So sazama ke ngoba nabestangaya nakubo nedelisana. So abastar bona basebenza ngoba like babemane beqhoma like nama post ukuthi babone ukuthi mhlambi like ama ukuthi kunomuntu olahlekile ongaboni mhlambi kuzaba khona umuntu oqhamuka yathi hayi mhlambi kumbonile hayi kwafeyila konke lokho ke so ngoba lento lena vele seyithathe isikhathi so ngizamile ngazo zonke indlela yile nakuba laphi bendabuko ngithi ngiyofuna usizo mhlawumbe bangakhona ukungitshela ukuthi usisiwami ukuphi mara abanye baza kutshela ukuthi hhayi ushonile mara make ushonile ukuphi ngoba umuntu kumele ukuthi make sithi umuntu ushonile achazele ukuthi ukuphi so ngingatholi lutho ngihambile nje ngifuna usizo ngazi imali ngibuyele kangabi komazimbabwe maputo ngihambile nje ngihlupheka akekho nje nomuntu oye wafika wathi hayi ithi sikulekelele kule nkinga onayo bona laba be-Department of Health akekho nje owafika wathi hayi at least siyalibona usizo ubhekene nalo ithi sisize singasiza khona lutho ngoba siyile nasebhara nabo abe-Department of Health masifika ebhara bathi mhlawumbe siyobheka ingubo ukuthi okanye uma ngabe singathola iy'ngubo zakhe laphana masifika ebhara nakhona kwasokunesikhathi bathi uma ngabe kuphele i-6 months iy'ngubo zomuntu lezo bayazidistroya so manje ngingathi ithi ngize la ethuleleni TV izongisiza ikhesi ngivulile emaphoyiseni ikhesi ngivulile emaphoyiseni ngayo u-2002 ikhesi number ithi 314/10/2002 so ukuyivula kwami ikhesi ngivulile ngo-October lowo yavalwa ayithatha ngesikhathi ithathe inyanga kuphela ivuliwe unobangela walonto andiyazi ene njoba savula i-case akekho umuntu owaboshwa sange siye court nje kwavele nje kwathuleka kwathi tu so ithe kulonyaka lona ngabuyela futhi epoison ngoba ivele bengihleli ngizama ayikuthi mhlambi iminyaka leneminye bengihleli ngazama ngabuyela futhi epoison bakwathiwa i-docket izawubhekwa ngabona ukuthi ithatha isikhathi ngasengi-reporter provincial government ke yathumela u-captain wase central ukuthi maka e-poison waya ke e-poison ke so bathole investigating officer entsha manje u-captain Maphumulo so u-captain Maphumulo ke nguye ke ophethe i-case manje so mangabe kunento uyangi-update ukuthi kwenzakalani ngoba ngeke ngayocheka nase Home Affairs ngacela ukuthi bangichekele kunye Home Affairs usisi lo wa Home Affairs lapho wathi ngokuchekeleni ufuna ukuthi ngokuchekele lo muntu ukuthi ufile into le yangiphatha kabuhlungu ngoba angeke ubuze umuntu kanjalo ukuthi ukuchekele ukuthi umuntu ufile kwakumele ukuthi ikhona indlela mhlambe ake wangi-addressa ngayo wa-checka ke wathi hayi ukhona la esystemini so nini ngaya kwenye futhi Home Affairs ePitori ngafumana bangibhalela phansi ke ukuthi laphana bangibhalela iphepha phansi iphepha leli libhalwe kuthiwe room 309 angazi iphepha leli likhona la
i-room
leyo ise-head office angazi ukuthi kwakukutshintshwa kwe-ID or kwakuthini
okay unazo iy'ngane umama sisi
unazo
abazali basakhona
abazali bazo
beni abazali beni
hhayi umama nobaba sebashona
nisele nodwa nje manje
sele sodwa
vele kusemandleni eni ukuthi fanele nimbheke
ukusho ukuthi kusemandleni wami ngoba yimi umuntu omele yonke into
kombe sesinguma ngikhumula kahle uthe lo muntu uyangasabona emehlweni usho ukuthi lo muntu ayikho i-distance angayihambi angasabona emehlweni
cha ngeke uba kuthiwe uphumile esibhedlele wahamba ngeke kwenzeke
i-ambulance ithi yamshiya esibhedlele
bathi bamshiya esibhedlele
basayine ebhukwini
angisakhumbuli ukuthi ngaleso sikhathi leso ngathi bebengasayini or bokwenziwani angazi kodwa kho lutho thina esalifumana
sithi sibhedlela simazi sona
sithi sibhedlela asimazi asimreceivanga
awekho namakhamera esibhedlela
ayi angazi
shuli funeke abe khona sokubuza nje shuli funeke abe khona amakhamera especially because ngicabanga ukuthi phela mayingena nge-ambulance mhlawumbe imoto eziya kwi-emergency life-ke zithulule khona esibhedlela must be ukuthi i-footage ibe khona isibhedlela esikhulu angithi clinic
isibhedlela ibhaka
khona hospital yabonje esangweni lakhona nangaphakathi masibhuthe amakhamera afuneka abe khona yabo ngoba nabo laba driver ambulance asithi into zibaqamba mangabafihle iqiniso ukuthi samlethe umuntu samdrop esibhedlela noma simlethanga nhlobo samsendaweni yethu kwaphela uma bekwazi lokumthatha banisayinise ebhukwini angithi ubufakazi bukhona nisayinile
thina hayi asange sisayine azange basayinise bona babhala bona iphepha abangashiya nalutho bathatha i-ID futhi ekasiswamba hamba nayo
phela kulokho mosb mhlawumbe nendaba zokuclaima kubona because uma bethathe umuntu nge-ambulance maybe la mhlawumbe laba-private bakwazi phela ukuthi ayispeak up i-patient ukuthi yabo bakwazi ukukhokhelwa kuphela kwenyanga bakwela abantu bama-ambulance a-private but-ke ikhesi yakho siswami ngicabanga ukuthi kumele nibhekane nabo u-health ibona ama-ambulensi nesibhedlela futhi ngeke nikwazi ukuthi nithole ama-answers ninodwa izodinga nithole ummeli le nto izodinga ummeli sizozonilekelela ngoba uma kuthi phela ushonile siphi isidinga bafele isidumbu ofuna ukuthi umuntu obegula yabo angisho ukuthi ushonile ngiyasho uma kuwukuthi ushonile siphi isidingo sokuthi bafele isidumbu unless ukuthi bona khona izinto abazenzile beyikhavara apha because bayakwazi nanogebengokhonjakuti kanti bayakwazi ukuclaima ngey'dumbu amapholisi abasuke bawafakile bayakwazi ukusebenzisa abanye i-information omuntu ongasekho ukuthi bakleime ngayo but-ke bamshonisaphi ngaphela umuntu akakwazi ukuhamba i-department ezofuneka i-akhawunti la but-ke uzodinga ummeli ma ngoba nto kulokuqiqa kanini isibhedlela wena vele ngeke ugcine bengakunikanga phela usizo njengoba kuwo namhlanje ningazi ukuthi ukephi
ngoba into engimangazayo kuyo yonke lento akuveli even iID ke mhlambe ukuthi hayi naku kutholakele iID mhlambe endaweni yokuthi le ababeyithathi lebona bahamba nayo akuna bufakazi nje lutho vele obuvelayo.
Okay, iyo le ngisho ukuthi uphenyo kanje le lube nzima vele uma lokho zenza wena because then abantu abafihle information la okungela vele ukuthi uyithole wena.
Yebo,
is ifuna uqasha umuntu oyimeli omseshi oyimeli ozokwazi ukuthi aphenye ngempela or else ke uthathe ummeli ukuze nikwazi ukuthi nithole lezi zimpilo enidingayo ma yabo. Ngoba akwazi ukuthi abafihle umuntu sesa side lesi sikhathi
side kakhulu
niyabona manje. Yes, bona abantu bayaduka ngokuduka kwabantu kodwa ke lo akabona emehlweni leswa ngathi ngeke ahambe kakhulu and umndeni uhleli ngapha noma kuthiwa ke mhlawumbe ushonileke angithekwa manje ukuthi abakhoma khandlela lalayithiwe azange kube khona mhlawumbe le nkonzo yakhona ube komuntu kunzima nje anazi nalo themba lokuthi mhlawumbe nombona eqhamuka
kuna kunjalo sometimes nje nasebusuku angilali into nje zingisize vele amaphilisi ngoba ngihamba udoktor i-psychiatry vele nje ngilala ngawo amaphilisi ngiphilelana nje wona amaphilisi ngiyambonga nje namanje uNkulunkulu ukuthi angikaze ngingene kwisidakamizwa or ngiphuze ucabanga ukuphuza utshwala ngiyaziphilela nje ngale mpilo engiyiphilayo kodwa unzima.
Bathina abantwana
akekho lula abantwana bacommunicate nami ngoba ukhona omunye umuntu engake ngezwela ngaye ukuthi usempumalanga uyasiza wase ngicela omnye wabantwana bakasisi wami ukuthi kunomuntu osizayo lo muntu lona ufuna imali ene mina sengihambile ngasenalutho wathi umuntu lo wathi ufuna malini mangaphasama wathi ufuna i-20,000 azokhupha umuntu ukuthi ukuphi wasekethi ke yena-ke hhayi mina angeke ngiyikhuphe lo mali leyo ngazi ukuthi umuntu uzatholakala kuzafuneka ukuthi usayinwe ukuthi mina since njengoba bengizihambela ngiyi-1 le ndlela leyo nokuthi vele sengiphele ngoba ubaba kuthiwa nayo imali angizayikhupha mina loo mali ngoba angazi ukuthi ngizaze ngiluthole kuphi usizo ngoba umuntu engimfunayo ngifuna usisi wami beke yiyo yonke into kum beke ngumama beke ngutata beke yiyo yonke into ngoba nje umama asengasekho nje bekethi noba uyasuka uye ekhaya ma umtshela ukuthi sisinyeza athi hhayi angizulala ngizathandaza ubusuku bonke ize ngizofika apha ekhaya nihambe kahle endleleni. So mina nje ngilimele futhi ngihamba le ndlela ngiyi-1 ngazi ukuthi hlusha awuze ngithole nini kwazi nami uphuma akazi ukuthi hlusha zaze ngithole nini uphumula ngoba namanje kunomnye umntana emakhaya sasiyongcwaba ubhuti lekhaya wathi kimi hayi hlobela abantwana bakasisi wakho bekhuluma ngakhona bakhuluma kabi and ke ngoku into mina engize ngayala ngathi hayi namsukela ngoku njengoba usisi wami wayekhuphukile zapho wayezenomntana akho intombazane so umntana intombazane wathi hayi lapha kwamamncane kunekamera elingangenwa ezantsi kwebhedi ngathola inqwaba yemali ngabona nenyoka. So ke ngoku ngiyazibuza ke mina ukuthi okay bona inyoka yethusa mos inyoka izathimisa kubheka kuphela
Uyibona phi nyo?
Endlini.
Kabani?
Endlini yami.
Inyoka enganani?
Ayi angiyazi.
Kunenyoka nendlela ngakhona?
Cha, akunanyoka.
Imali?
Isezantsi kombhede, uthi uyayigcwele ezantsi kombhede.
Qhamu ngaphi imali?
Angiyazi. Ngoba ngiyazihluphekela nginjena.
Babethishi ngaso
ngiyazihluphekela nginjena. Uma ngabe bekuthiwa ngithwele, ngabe nginayo yonke imali emhlabeni, anginalutho, anginalutho. Ngiyazihluphekela. Njengoba ngingasuki uma ngeza la kwabakathuleleni ukuthi bazongisiza la bakhona ukungisiza khona, mina ngizamile ngawoko mandla. Angisenalutho manje, anginamali, anginaneki sokuthi ngaqhube ngoba nalo mmeli lo ngathi uma ngithi ngiyamthola ummeli ngizakukhokhela ngani ngoba angisebenzi, anginalutho.
Nina sisithombe sakho sesi?
Yebo, sikhona. Mara ngazi ukuthi ziyacaca nalezi khona nalesila
efonini.
Mr.
Okay, ngicela ukuthi ungiphe isiphi isithombe sakhe sesiwami namagama akhe. But ke njengamanje sesiwami akume ngalezi zinto nani ekhaya zabantu abafuna 20,000 yebo. Ukuze abantshele la sidinga abantu abazoletha usizo ukusilekelela. Akhandi imali la. Ngosezi labantu bese kufuna akhandi imali kunafuna abantu kufuna kacebe ngalo. Ukuthi athi uzokhipha lo muntu akakusiza. Akakusizi lo muntu. Futhi nje wengakusiza iqola lelo ngithabo kwaba ukuthi ngcono kwa leyo mali ningabi nayo because ngabe leyo mali iyagcwela.
Eh ngabe ngayikhipha hlobele ngihlupheke ngakhona. Ngabe ngayikhipha ngasha nje ukuthi vele ngangenayo. Ngabe ngayikhipha ngoba kade ngizikhipha kule ndawo lese bengihamba kuzo.
Angithi uyabona usesi wakho uthi umuntu be dependele emthandazweni kakhulu. Nithandaze ma ukuze naye lapho ekhona aziveze noma kuthiwa akasekho kodwa avele. Even mhlambe nangephupho kunini ekhaya asho ukuthi yebo okephi ngoba indawo elihlale kona egoli igoli alilungile libolile igoli bakhohlakele abantu balaphana yebo not bonke but imningi imigilo nganenziwa laphana yebo akukwazi ukuthi ngavele kunyamayo lo muntu kanje umuntu ongaboni simphike isibhedlela ibe i-ambulance imthathile kodwa still bathi abamazi ngendlela. Sebebiziwe ukuthi abakhombe abantu abafike bahand over kubona still abathi abamkhombe bona
bathi abamazi samkhumbula
kodwa phela noba usuku liyasho phela usuku ukuthi abantu abakwi-shift ngalo langa lelo akhona yes
baqokelelwa baqokela la bonke babekhona bonke ababesebenza kwelo langa wehluleka ke ngokukhomba sithi athi nangu umuntu engamshiya kuye ngalelo langa lelo
lezi siwa ngibuzo ukuthi ama camera wekho endla phana because nalokho amaphosa afuna ngabe kubhekile lokho ukuthi ama camera mabengasakhumbuli ake sibheke ama camera footage ukuthi ithini
azange babheke
akwazi lobele kuduka umuntu njengathi kuduke nje silwane
ngeke angeke babheke eleke ngoku kuyo yonke lento into engimangazayo. Usisi wami ngalendlela kalahleke ngayo ulahleke ezandleni ezabantu esicamekengele ukuthi uphephile kuzo ngoba umuntu noba angashayiswa imoto esitratweni kuthi nanku akaziwa kodwa uyatholakala. Usisi wami lo othathiwe ke
ephila
ephila ngabantu abathembekile kodwa akukho la akafumaneka khona
and kwalokho nje kwi-ambulance angazi ama-ambulance ngakugibela angazi ukuthi ithini imithetho yakhona uma kulandwa umuntu ukuthi umuntu ofuneka aphelezelwe nomuntu olimele noma angaphelezelwa ngeke ngiboneke at least lapho ey'ngozi emgwaqeni ngoba phela ibonaka awusuke ngekho iy'hlobo zakho umuntu bathi kodwa kulo abasemaclinic ngibona kube khona umuntu ophelezela isigulu ongena so i-ambulance ezokwazi ukuthi afike abhalise but kule bathi ningahamba ngesisalane
zange bavume so ithe xa sisiye sahamba saya e-head office nobhuti wami i-office i-head office yakhona uma ngaphazamise around the port so safike sabatshela ukuthi bathele singahambi bathi ke bona ke bafanele vele ngoba ukusuke eRosettenville kuye eBhara i-distance angazi ke ngokuthi makwenzeka ingozi or uma ngabe betholana nengozi kufanele basave umphefumulo into ezinjalo.
Nakodwa nje noma kunjalo sesiwami yabo khona into eshamanzi ngapha nomuntu ambulance ngoba even nakwi-register kuyavela ukuthi i-distance ka-30 minutes bona ibe yi-hour besebeke ifaneleka lomuntu 30 minutes yabo and abasabakhumbula umuntu abahandovekeni isidumbo umzimba umuntu ogula abasakwazi ukumkhomba
hayi ngoba naselithule lo mfana umasuku elithule i-office kunentombazana osebenza phaya kwakusiziwe Zulu wayekhona khona laphana wambiza ezomu-interview yena umasuku efuna ukumbuza ngayo yona lento yokuthi why bedileyile ukuya ebar wathi bona bakhohliwe ukuripota.
Bakhohlwe ukuripota umuntu?
Ukuripota khona emsebenzini wabo ukuthi sebefikile or kanjani, that's why ke ngoku lento yabo icishe ibe yi-hour kwamba okwabo.
Yasibona nje isitori sabo sonke. No, yibona abantu abazomuntu othathweni laba ambulance.
Ngoba ngike ngabhalela ne-human rights. I-human rights yathi ayikwazi ukuqhubeka nestori ngoba la bantu laba kuthiwa abekho.
No, sesandiwe ngisho izodinga ummeli le but ke nasiyacela nasekhaya kulaba ababukelayo uma kukhona mhlawumbe umuntu enilo fam this is based in Joburg engakwazi ukuthi intervene kwi-family assist. Nami ukhona engizozamelekela ukuthi uqhumanisane na okhona ngale goli. Ngoba ama-case kanje amalosuthi noma mhlawumbe uclaim against state akuwona ama-case oyokhipha imali phambili sesa. Umeli lehlala kanje ni-consult naye ayibheke i-case yonke demerit i-case ukuthi imi kanjani uma ibona ukuthi there is a case la yabo. So uyathi ke niyasayina ke le contingency agreement enivumela ngayo ukuthi if should we win together if we fail together bo. So ke alilwe icala ngaphandle ukuthi ukhiphe imali wena uyoyithatha imali yakhe mangabe kuthiwa mhlawumbe khona ofuneka isitethi sikukhokhe siqinqabezele but la nje icala likhona la sisi likhona icala la even nawe minister wakahealth ayi angathi safuna naye akeza impilo azoyibheka lento yakhe ukuthi kuthiwa nesibhedlela i-ambulance yesitethi noma i-private
i-ambulance angazi ngoba kwangathi bokuyi-department of health ngoba manje angithi sesadlule kwabini manje ngoba ngathi sewuyineka masipala manje kube nale department of health kodwa kuqale ngathi bebesebenzisana nayo i-ambulance i-department of health.
No, sesiwami siyadabuka ukuzojabo lakho and izimo ezikangenake zidinga umndeni ukuthi ubambane ungabiyo ukuthi umndeni iphinde idonsisane uhlakazeke phakathi ngoba sekhona ukunokana indaba zokuthwala ubona inyoka imali angithi yabo anikudingi lokho njengamanje ze-family yabo yabo you need ukuthi nibe ndawone nikhamfathane and then nikwazi ukuthi nonke njenge-family nibheke le ndlela enihambayo yokubheka ukuthi uphi umama ngempela yabo.
Hayi ngiwani ngoba nje like nobhuti wami ngambona ukuthi hayi wagive up ayo nje since le ndlela ngiyihamba vele ngiyi-one ngoba sike sayana se-legislature sibizwe nakhona i-legislature bebiziwe bona lapha bama-ambulance kuzokhulunywa kona lokho
kukhulunywakwathiwani
akuzange nje kube khona nto ephathekayo ngoba ngaze ngaba nombuzo ke mina ukuthi ngibone ukuthi vela konto yenzeka ngathi mina ukusho ukuthi lolahlekile kuthiwa makalahleke uyazikho ubuhlungu futho olisikhuluma amagama lalo ukuthi mangabe ungaso lutho emhlabeni ungaso nobhoti vele izinto zakho vele zinyathule ngenyawo ziphelele zisithume. So yiyo le nto ngingathi hayi ngithi ngiphakame noba kunalutho ngathi hayi ngoba yimi udungisiso ngithi ngiphakame ngihambe nge othuleleni ngoba ngiyabona ukuthi bayasiza abantu esikhathini esiningi ayikho into ezakuzela uhleli funeke ma uxakekile usukume uyodunga usizo.
No, siyabonga nje unoko ukuthemba kwakho nje ngihlala ngithule nokuthi nawe uyobone abanye besenzakala bathi ngibona bonke kabantu esesibe namandla okubasiza kodwa ke ngonkulunkulu sesithemba ukuthi asisodwa sinesizwe sonke esibukelayo abasilandela channel lethu nabazi ama-channel omthetho ngokuhlukana kwabo nabanosizo olunye engakwazi ukululekeleleka leswa siye sicele kubona ukuthi nabo sicela balekelele bayebavileke kuma-comment leswaye namanje ngibacela ukuthi abasegoli abangakwazi ukulekelela ey'ntweni zomthetho ngiyacela ukuthi balekelele because njengoba usuke ekhulu nje weza ngala ukhombisa ukuthi nawe unalo uqoza ukuthi ufisa ukuthola ubulungiswa yebo sesiwami ngiyacela sesiwami ucele nje nawe uyicelele naye usisi wakho ukhulume naye
ngiyacela sisi wami la ukhona khona
nansi ikamera yakho ma nansi ikamera yakho ma
ngiyacela sisi wami bangile la ukhona khona ukuthi uziveze dala mntana kamama usehlangisenyu cela la ukho uziveze zokhona uthole uphumula emphefumulwe kunzima ku njabule incane bangabu nokutholakala uvele uziveze apho ukhona khona kuzoba ngcono kakhulu ngakujabule umntana busumkasi une depression ngoba bengithi mangithi ngihamba kongihamba khona athi mangibuye athi bathini ngobaba ngithi mina cam akutholakali lutho avele nje athi ngibona ukuthi ufela ngaphakathi namanje nje unale depression uyaphuza wenza yonke into ene unomntana ona 18 egcineni kuhlukumezeka lo mntana ngale zinto lezi akazenzayo ngoba usisi wami vele ukhule esithi mama kuye bebe close beke ngathi mama kimi umama khe ebeke emazi usisi wami so lento lena naye nje imhlukumeze kakhulu naye nje yamcelela nje ukuthi mangabe nje engathola usizo mhlambi izinto ngatshintsha
yebo nakulabo abanolwazi mhlambi abamaziyo sisi nakwenzeka mhlambi khona ulwazi abanolo siyacela bavele ngane zakwethu balekelele umndeni batholakala usisi lo ubani igama lika sisi
uvangile Joselina Mgogodlana
siyacela ke bakhona abamaziyo naba nomkhondo mhlawumbe siyacela bavele nani zakuthi nani ke bashayile beambulance babe khona nana ke nithinteke phe indlela ezweni nikwazi ukukhuluma iqiniso manje ukuthi kwenzakalani nami shonisaphi umuntu yebo dadewethu sesiyafunakala umndeni wakhe yebo nanihleli neni umndeni anikwazi ukuqula izinqola nje imbuzo emgwaqeni nifanele nithembise niyazi ukuthi ninikeze bani nani nje mani nodwa thinte kunembeza wenu because kwanini nje nikhohlakale phela yebo nesibhedlela ke lesima ukuthi ngempela isibhedlela namfaka kusona nabo labo nesababe khona ke labo abake bathinteke nabakwazi ukuthi bakhulume iqiniso ukuthi washona phi usisi uyamdinga umndeni as much njengoba nabo behleli nemndeni yabo nje emakhaya uma ngasi bephume ekuseni bona abantu bayemsebenzini bangabe sabuye kungaziwa khonipi bayokujabulela lokho bona bangafikisa nje umndeni wabo ukuthi ubhekane nesimo esinyanga leso ayahamba niyacasula manje yabo uyacika lento yabo South Africa siyabonga siyabonga yabo kubuhlungu kubona umuntu esifanele ekhala kanje ungazi ukuthi ngisho wathuthu bazamela i-counseling ethini i-counseling ezothini because ngoba uza nje ngithi ingane yakho nje isizayinikele etshwaleni akumnandi akumnandi iy'ngane ezinobazali bazi bakhona noma abazi bakhona babazi emakhaya lezi ezingazi uma wazi ukuthi ufuneni uncono nomaziyo ukuthi umama usethuneni kubele nje kudukisa umuntu nje kuphele nje kanjalo iningi le minyaka vala mfethi